Okay, this is CCTV through a 3-inch clean out. This is after jetting. We are re-inspecting the line. Okay, as you can see at 49 feet, there's a slight offset, and right here, this is where the heavy root intrusion was. I would recommend locating this section of pipe for repair. As you can see on the bottom left-hand corner, the pipe is pulled away. At the connection, and right there you can see that it's cracked. Okay, here's 53 feet. This is where the second section of roots were. Line at this spot looks in good condition. Okay, right here is the 82-foot mark. Roots have been removed. And at 83 to 84 feet, this is the drop into the city sewer line.